Ka-twang. I broke it.
You don't make this meal very often, do you, Daddy? Maybe we should hide the pan before Mom gets home.
Okay.
Your father's linking home tonight. Why don't we use the special plates?
Well, that's not how you store a cleaver. You'll ruin it that way. We went one big circle. Okay. Now we can go down that way. Well, that's kind of a pain in the butt to have to keep moving the darn stairs back and forth. Why don't they just build two stairs? Well, that'd make too much sense though, wouldn't it? Huh. I can't move. Look at it. Oh. It's a book. It's her. Ooh, is it her diary?
Monday. I got this book. Dad gave it to me. I'm going to write in it every night. Monday. It was hot. I spent the whole day by the water. Monday. Mom said it's too soon to go back to Serenia. I've been thinking, though, and I don't know if I want my memories put inside a globe when I'm dead. What if I need them? Mom believed me, though. Friday. Anya told me her people put their memories in globes so their families can visit them in the dream world. She said I could visit the dream world too, but I'd have to learn how. Plus, I need a spirit guide. Maybe I can get one next time we visit. Thursday. We didn't do much, but tomorrow I start learning how to dream on Serenia. I'll probably be too busy to write in this journal for months. I can't wait to show all my friends.
So the necklace is kind of like a recorder. Oop. Fancy dress.
Please, can I wear it today, Mommy?
No. Don't you want to keep it nice for the ceremony on Serenia next week? Anya told me you're getting a special necklace to go with it.
Special necklace. Ooh, it's a crystal.
like I described to him. Isn't it beautiful?
I didn't want to do that. Oh, hello.
This is only part of our family tree, Yishu. If we wanted to, we could trace our lineage all the way back to when our ancestors first arrived in Dunny. Thank you.
That's the fifth time this week, Atris. If you insist on blowing the power so often, then you must make sure we have some kind of backup supply. What if someone gets stuck in the elevator?
What if someone gets stuck in the elevator? Looks like there was a kerfuffle.
Don't touch it, Daddy. You'll ruin my experiment.
The poor thing. Cirrus said he tried everything he could, but it just didn't like living in his garden. A few days in here, and I bet you it will look much better.
Seems like there's more dialogue in this version. Take the elevator. Barely see.
It's really, really cool if you're not afraid of tight spaces. Dad and me aren't, but sometimes Mom has to close her eyes when I'm driving. I think she's not home right now, because I never could have picked you up by myself if she were. Hey, is that a new image recorder you've got? How cool! And you know, I know the perfect spot to use it. Hang on.
Don't you see, Catherine? The new design means we won't have to go to Rhyme anymore. We'll be able to view our son's ages from right here.
Huh. Trying to open up Serena.